Children, our next question is question number 27, which says fill in the blanks. And here this question is given. This is a subtraction problem because subtraction sign is there, and there are some boxes which need to be filled in. We need to find the number that should be written here, numeral that should be written here, right? So first we will write the place values: ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. It will always be great if we write the place values so that it will be easy. Now we'll go start from here as usual. Now we know that from 3 we cannot subtract 8, right? Can we subtract 8 from 3? No. So 3 will go and borrow from 2. 2 will become 1 and it will give 110. 110 means 10 ones here and it will become 13. 10 plus 3, 13, right? Now 13 minus 8 is 5. So we got for this box. Got it? Now again, what it is left as? 1. From 1, what should we subtract to get 6? Can we think of a number which can be subtracted from 1 to make 6? No, because 1 itself is a very low number. It's a 1. From 1 we cannot subtract any number to find 6. So obviously it has been a borrow here from this number. Like this we have to think. We have to think reverse to get the numbers. So we thought ki, okay, this might have borrowed one number from here. So suppose from one number means one place. So 100s will, it will give 100s and it will become 10 tens here. So this 1 might have become 11. Okay. Now we have to think of a number with that should be subtracted from 11 to make it 6. So we tried here. 11 minus 11 will give 0. 11 minus 10 will give 1. 11 minus 9 will give 2. 11 minus 8 will give 3. 11 minus 7 will give 4. And 11 minus 6 will give 5. And 11 minus 5 will give 6. This is what we wanted. 6 only, right? So, if I write 5 here, it will become 11 minus 5, 6. Done? This is also done now. Now, we have to think of a number here after subtracting which with 3 we should get 1. We have to think of a number of a digit from which we can subtract 3 to get 1. Right? And that number is of course 4. Right? Because 4 minus 3 is 1. Right? 4 minus 3 is 1. So should we write 4 here? Wait, we cannot write 4 here. Why? Why? Because we have taken a borrow. That also we should consider. So after borrowing it should be 4. Before borrowing it should be 4 plus 1. That is 5. And when we borrow it should become 4. So 4 minus 3 will be 1. Got it? And this is simple. This is 6 minus 1 is 5. Got it? Just pause the video and try to understand it. See it again and again for better understanding. Okay, pause the video and write down the notes.